Hola, amigo.
¿Todo bien, loco?
Sí, todo bien, gracias.
Dus, al pas zit er in de bus. Ook tas van de Argentijnen, want die hadden een klein uur auto.
Mijn huidje
zoals een kras. Ik ben al 3 weken in Australië en ik heb nog geen kangaroo gezien. Ja, we hebben wel een flitskast.
Maar die heb ik niet.
Nou, we hebben hem niet gezien, maar hij ging wel af.
Lekker. Super, gewoon VIP parking dit. Recht voor de stadheuvel.
Wat bedoel ik?
En na elke ronde moet je het hele stuk omhoog lopen. So we just did the first practice. How did you feel, Yoshi?
I don't know. I feel like I want to push myself.
Yeah.
But at the same time, if I crash and I get injured, become stupid.
Yeah. Yoshi, did you jump the first rate?
Yes, minimum. But the last one, the wind touched my front wheel.
Yeah.
I thought I crashed, but.
I thought I crashed on a dirt street, but I just saved it.
Now it's 10 knots per hour.
Mm-hmm.
And on the weekend, supposed to be 16 knots per hour.
Nice.
Yeah, really nice. Bad wind.
Weet je, we hebben net eerst training gehad. Ga je liegen? Het ging voor geen meter. Ik hoop dat het morgen beter gaat. Deze chips, jongen. We hebben net een wereldbekerweekend gehad. Maar oh, je moet ook een beetje genieten soms. Ik hou eigenlijk helemaal niet van chips, maar wat is dit lekker?
Ja, goed verzorgd, hè?
Dat is wel klein zout.
Ja, dat is ook sea salt chips.
Oh, ja.
Op naar de baan voor de tweede sessie. Mijn doel, onze doel, is om in ieder geval heel de baan uit te spelen. Ja, helder doel. Vanaf gisteren ben ik helemaal nergens op.
Je bent er goed voor deze wereld, hè, Willy?
Pannenkoek eten met mij alsjeblieft. Jij bent pannenkoek. Doei.
Ze verwachten gigantische zijwind en regen. Dus er zijn allerlei scenario's. Ze houden al rekening mee dat we van een 5 meter heuvel gaan. Dat als de wedstrijd halverwege stopt, telt de tijd van de ronde daarvoor en dat is de uitslag. Dus ja, het is gewoon ontspannen. En ik hoor wel wat ik moet doen. Maar het zou natuurlijk leuk zijn als we gewoon een goede wedstrijd gaan rijden. Maar veiligheid voor alles. Dus als het knijterhard stormt, wordt hij waarschijnlijk gecanceld. Maar dan is het ook gewoon niet verstandig om te rijden. Dus afwacht de komende dagen.
Windy.
Down there?
Could you jump second, third trade right now?
Me?
Yeah.
That's a try.
Would you?
Would I? I think I doubt it. I'll see someone else go first.
Come on, talk to me.
I have nothing to say.
I'm really, really to race.
You're a liar.
Be honest, I don't really know. If there's a race, I will race.
Yeah.
If there's no race, I'm kind of happy for no racing. But
I like your honesty.
Latest.
Bonjour, papagaï.
5 meter?
I don't think there's one official that said we're racing the 5 meter. But I think the rule is that the men and women have to go over the same hill.
Yep.
It is. So.
If the girls go
if so,
meters,
basically they decided.
So they decided for us.
And you.
What do you think about the possibility of going 5 meter? Yeah, because you're really good on the 8 meter, but on the 5, not so, right?
I think I won the world championship on the 5 meter, you remember?
Was it junior?
I was with you in the 1-8. You got fifth in that one.
Quarter.
Oh, I thought it was 1-8.
Faster than me.
Yeah, I was pretty fast in rolling.
Pretty fast.
If I race, that's the way I race. Oh yeah?
De wind komt van die kant en het is zonopen vlakte. Echt, in de stad denk je van het valt wel mee, maar hier gewoon volle bak zijwind weer.
Like it's getting worse and worse every minute. I think the UCI should just protect the athletes, because there are so many who don't really have a choice. If they want to make the OCO, they have to race. So I think the UCI should protect their athletes and cancel the event. I know it's pretty hard to say that because you have like organizers. We're on the other side of the world. Of course, we want to ride. You have people who came out to watch. So I understand it's a tough thing to do, but I believe you should look at the bigger picture and just like rider safety should be first.
Riders ready, watch the gate.
You're okay, bro?
Good boys.
I saw you did that, so I was like, I'm doing the same. I'm just gonna give up in the first.
I'm happy I inspired you.
Because someone was gonna crash.
Yeah, it's dangerous.
So I'm in the LCQ. This is your first time in the LCQ?
First time in the LCQ.
Awesome.
You too, huh?
Yeah. I'm not racing it unless I'm with you. And we can race, roll everything, so see who's the best.
And make sure that like, no, like, if someone crash, we're gonna be there.
Yeah, oh my. Yeah, so let's hope we're together.
Okay. Yeah.
I tried really, really hard.
So you won it?
No, I think I got the second fastest time.
Ah, that's good.
Connor, you didn't try that, did you?
Oh, I was trying.
No, you didn't try.
I was helping your brother, man.
Yeah, I know. Should have raced.
Yeah.
Should have cancelled it. Everyone 0 points.
Yeah. Amen.
Amen.
Oh, jongen. Dat ding gaat de weg over. Hij gaat de weg over. Oh, die auto!
Ik vind die beesten vet, hoor. Hoppakee.
It always sucks when you see people crash. But it sucks even more if it's a person you know really well. And to see them get carried away in a helicopter sucks even more. So Kai, my thoughts and prayers are with you, with Saya, with your parents, with your family. And I hope you get well soon, buddy. Sorry that I didn't race. Sorry if I disappointed you. Sorry it was a bit of a different video than you're used to. But thanks for watching and hopefully I'll bring you a better video next time.
So you want to be in the video?
Thanks for watching and see you next time.
Yeah, now hit the camera.
Okay.
Yeah, there you go.